some of these rappers that people look up to, and I'm in the music now, step into a simple to tell my story. But I live better than them. And it was simple because I did business.
I created Fishing for Hip Hop. So with my love and my passion for hip hop and managing some artists within the industry, I took my love and my passion for fishing, and I figured I'd put the two together and create a company and a business, and it's been thriving ever since.
I try to teach them that, especially in this day and age, that one stream of income is not enough.
The information is the most important part of anything that you gather. Not where you get it, not the paper that you get the information. I have a few licenses, but I don't have any degrees.
But it's a constant grind.
I like to say my message is, other than how hard and extreme work ethic is, you can do anything. I'm in a place where they don't want you to win.
And let them see that it is cool that you can grab a fishing rod and get out on the water and go fishing.
It's not who you know, it's who knows you.